Hi guys, how are you all? I have another nice radical problem for you all. This is called as a radical. Square root of 7 times square root of 7 times square root of 7 and so on, continuous, which is under the square root. So what is the answer from these four choices? So let's see. What is the trick which you have to use here is, suppose or let this whole term be equal to x. Now let me write it down. X is equal to this whole term, isn't it? Square root of 7, square root of 7, and square root of 7, and so on. Now we square both sides. After we square here, the square root and square gets cancelled. So here we have x square is equal to 7, and the same old thing, square root of 7, square root of 7, and so on. Now, if you see, this part is again repeating, which is x. So we have x square is equal to 7x. Now divide both sides by x. So here it gets cancelled, and here we have x is equal to 7. And that's your answer. That's your answer choice D. So I hope you remember this trick. It is useful for you all. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Take care.